around the corner. Today we have the announcement get together, the annual get together that we have. So what do you have to say? And the venue is also shifted to Golden Tobacco.
Yeah, it's a big challenge that this time we have a new venue. It's a bigger venue, and it's going to be fun for all of us to again start on a new ground. We all wait for Durga Puja because it is the biggest festival for us. And as usual, we have, you can say, a new generation joining us. And we want to do it better from last year. So let's see what happens.
So what is special about the bhog and about the, you know, celebrations which
see,
are there?
See, our bhog is the best in India. I don't think any Durga Pandal in India has a better bhog than us. So as usual, we will try to make it better this year.
Why your Pushpanjali is bad?
And even our Anjali is, what do you call Anjali or anything. I think our Durga Puja is one of the best in India. And I hope this year is going to be even bigger and better.
Thank you. There was yet another year of Suna.
No, I want to inform people that there is a change of venue. Sorry. You see, our puja, when it started in 1948, today is the 71st year, going to be the 71st year. Our puja, when it started in 1948, we were at a very small place called Srimandal Hall, which was very small. Today, with the blessings of Ma Durga, that has become a very commercial and packed with a lot of weddings up there. Then we shifted from there to Poddar School, which was again a very small puja. But again, with the blessings of Ma Durga, Poddar School has flourished and has become very, 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 very big. It has got SSC, ICSC, wagera, and so many other things. Then we shifted from there to Balkanji Wadi. Now again, Balkanji Wadi, nobody knew and nobody had heard about Balkanji Wadi. With again, Ma Durga, Aap, Pratibha went over there, and today that place has again has flourished a lot. From there we have gone to Tulip Star. Now Tulip Star was in dispute for at least 15 to 20 years, it was in dispute. But with the, again when we shifted from here to Tulip Star, the problems have been solved. And with again with the blessings of Ma Durga, it has turned into a V hotel and it's functioning now as a five-star hotel. So now we have come to Golden Tobacco, which is on SV Road, Villeparla West, which by itself is a big landmark. And let's hope that we flourish up here as the other people have flourished and prospered. Let's hope Golden Tobacco also prospers like that. And I wish everybody a happy Dasera and a happy and Bolo Bolo Durga Maiki Jai. Thank you.
Talking about the
performance.
What are the highlights this year?
Every year our performance is always high. Whether it is Pushpanjali, whether it is bhog, whether it is entertainment, whether it is service, or looking after everybody, we don't compromise. As I said, we spent about 70 to 80 lakhs of rupees only for the comfort and the service of the people. Like people wait for in our bhog for at least 2 hours, and we supply them free water for people standing in the sun. Free water, which amounts to 3 to 4 lakhs rupees by itself, and we don't grudge it at all. And our puja is what you call wheelchair friendly. There's no steps. We see to it that even if an invalid person comes, that he can enter into the puja premises very comfortably. And we try to take care of everybody. And our pandal is, the length of a Durga Pratima is say 100 by 80 feet, which is centrally air conditioned. Our entertainment hall is say 150 feet by 120 feet, which is again centrally air conditioned. Our AC, it works up to 500 tons of AC we use. So you can imagine the electricity bill that we have to pay for it. This is the kind of service that we do for the people of the devotees who come to visit our puja.
Thank you. talking about the highlights, as you said, so we have exclusive Sindoor Khela, which is there. We have a lot of people visit. It's most looked up to Puja. So talking about the entire Bollywood comes every year, and it is one of the highlights. So
What happens, the celebrities that come to a house, we have an in-house celebrities. Like my son, Ayan Mukherjee, he's a celebrity of his own. Kajal is my brother's daughter, so in-house we have again. Rani Mukherjee is my brother's daughter, so again we have. So we don't have to look for celebrities from that point of view, are you understanding? And having a film on a studio, so again people come for darshan and this and that. Ranbir Kapoor, Alia, Deepika, they are regular visitors. Plus there are all the Bengalis, Sushmita, Dipasha are there. They come and they also serve bhog most of the time. So people, that is another added attraction. But besides celebrating, people come basically for the service and for the darshan of Ma Durga. That is the main reason why people come to us.
Thank you.
See, I'll tell you, Debu has not left much for us to say. He has said it all. So, I only want to say that I have been associated with this Pujo for the last 71 years. 70 years. So, there is a strong sentimental, thing for us. My grandmother has served bhog in this Pujo. And my uncle and my auntie, they're all gone. But just that whenever we come to the Pujo, we always remember them. And the family, the youngsters like Debu and all have continued that good work. And I suppose when we are gone, the other youngsters will take over. Their training is fine. Yeah, Shomu, you.
Shomu, every year, there is a Sun and Sand get together, announcement of Durga Puja. What do you have to say?
See, this year is a little bit special for me because this year is 25th year from my side going to be completed with this puja. So, Shomu Mukherjee got me. I was very small and from Kolkata I came here, and then I was, first year I was just associated with Ravi Jidda. But somehow I came here and then it's like become family. And this 4-5 days we are really waiting throughout the year to celebrate. And I feel our puja is the best puja because of, there's a three reason. People does the puja in Kolkata also, lots of culture, lots of murti decoration and all. But this place, what we do the specially, distribute bhog to many, many people. Whoever comes, we serve from our side. And all like myself also, like Babla Kaka said, and Debo uncle,
and
generation.
We all serve it. So,
generation,
you know,
to generation.
Outside people comes and we serve it. That's the moon, like we are doing a sheba. So like that.
So like now, Sneha, like my, from now my part,
yeah,
is I think a little bit exhausted.
So my
getting,
in this puja,
so
this North Bombay, is this puja has been 10 years has been completed. So this is my 11th year. So
that way the generation
really like
up.
Enjoy. We all enjoy this puja too much.
And also the whole year we all the celebrity together. And this puja is the, I think, world may best time, because we only not celebration, the entertainment and all, I told you, we do the many activities, we do the charity, and Devu Mukherjee, the many people.
Yeah.
Behind him, we are generation to generation, we are
sure
trying to take it forward.
And this Mumbai, and this puja has become, everybody knows this puja about, so we don't need to say more about it. So, आप सभी लोग जानते हो ये पूजा के बारे में.
And day by day,
is becoming more and more.
Yeah, Tulip Stars, this year we are just shifting to the Golden Tobacco ground because of the
huge
place,
bigger place.
We can accommodate. सबाई के हमरा अनेक बेशी accommodate करते पारी. हम लोग सबको वेलकम करना चाहते हैं, तो सब आइए, पाँच दिन हमारे साथ
एंजॉय कीजिए. एंड वेरी सिस्टमैटिक भी है ये जगह.
हमारी पूजा बेस्ट है, नॉर्थ बॉम्बे दुर्गा पूजा, जय माँ दुर्गा. सबाई आसुन, कम फॉरवर्ड, लेट्स एंजॉय, लेट्स मेक ए पीस एंड लेट्स हैव गुड सेलिब्रेशन दिस 5 डेज. थैंक यू.
एंड दिस इज स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम ऑन 15 टू 19, सो
अक्टूबर.
दैट्स इट. अक्टूबर.
प्लीज सी यू ऑल.
वी आर गोइंग टू बी बिकमिंग बिगर एंड बेटर दिस टाइम, मूविंग टू अ लार्जर स्पेस. So which is going to be the largest Durga Puja across Mumbai. a great opportunity for brands to come together, because the kind of footfalls that we have, we cross more than 5 lakh footfalls every year, and the projections have to go double this year. So we are going to double our numbers of footfalls. A great opportunity for brands to come, and we are also enhancing the experience, bringing in a lot of activation and amplification on the social media sites. So we appreciate every sponsor that comes in, and we are expecting a lot of devotees to come this year, and it's going to be an amazing experience. Thank you.
Anything about the net?
Internet. So I said about social media. So we're doing a lot of amplification on the social media this year, using a lot of technology solutions as well. We are using devices which is Internet of Things. So there will be a lot which people will have to see new, which is into a religious festival in the Pandal. So we are putting some beacons which will give notifications to people, those who come in. A completely new website is getting launched for the puja as well, so we are sure that people would love that when it comes. So there will be a live feed to the website as well. Thank you so much.
Devuda center.
मैम लोग क्या
चाहेंगे दुर्गा पूजा वापस से लाइक 71 ईयर है इस साल तो कितने
71st ना वाव और आई थिंक 5-6 साल तो मुझे भी हो गया यू नो दैट आई हैव बीन एसोसिएटेड इस पूजा के साथ तो इस बार ऑफकोर्स हमारा वेन्यू भी शिफ्ट हो गया है हम इस बार गोल्डन टोबैको के ग्राउंड्स में हाँ विले पार्ले में कर रहे हैं तो वी जस्ट होप क्योंकि लोगों की इतनी आदत हो गई ना पुराने वेन्यू में आने की तो वी जस्ट होप कि यू नो इस साल नॉर्थ बॉम्बे जो सार्वजनिक दुर्गा पूजा है वो गोल्डन टोबैको ग्राउंड्स पे विले पार्ले में हो रहा है अगेन सेम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड बहुत ज़्यादा मस्ती खाना पीना जस्ट अब तो शुरुआत है वो गणपति से जो शुरुआत होती है ना ऐसे साल गुजर जाता है
इस बार की स्पेशलिटी की हम बात करें दुर्गा पूजा की तो क्या चीज़ हमें देखने को मिलेगी लाइक डांस में अगर कुछ फॉर्म में अगर कुछ बात करें तो आपका परफॉर्मेंस देखने के लिए मिलेगा क्या कुछ
नहीं आई डोंट नो पूजा में नहीं ऐसा कुछ प्रिपेयर तो किया वहाँ पे जाके जो होना होता है हो जाता है माँ का आशीर्वाद देता है वो जो चाहती है जो करवाना चाहती है वो हो जाता है तो ऐसा कुछ पहले से प्रिपेयर नहीं किया है हाँ हम लोग हर साल ही खेलते हैं हम लोग हर साल खेलते हैं सब लोग खेलते हैं सो और ऐसा कोई वो नहीं किसी मैरिड वुमेन के लिए है और व्हाटएवर हम सब खेलते हैं
और इस बार वहाँ पर काफ़ी सारे
हर साल लगता है हम लोग ऑलमोस्ट 3-4 हज़ार लोगों को भोग खिलाते हैं तो हर साल होता है तो ऑब्वियसली वी विल कंटिन्यू द ट्रेडिशन एंड वी डू इट दिस ईयर आल्सो अटायर फॉर मी इज सिंपल एवरी ईयर फॉर पूजा दैट इज़ अ साड़ी सिंपल आई डोंट चेंज दैट अटायर एवर आई लव वेयरिंग साड़ीज एंड आई वेयर अ साड़ी ड्यूरिंग ऑल 3-4 डेज ऑफ दुर्गा पूजा
5 दिन के लिए दुर्गा पूजा के लिए आपके लिए कितना महत्व रखता है चाहेंगे?
मैं मांगती कम हूँ, थैंक यू ज़्यादा बोलती हूँ, क्योंकि वो एक ये ऐसा नहीं कि साल भर नहीं बोलती हूँ, बट वो एक वक्त मिलता है एकदम एक कोई है फीलिंग एक कनेक्शन, तो नॉर्मली इट्स यूजुअली अ सेंस ऑफ ग्रैटिट्यूड दैट्स ऑल दैट आई ऑफर.
Thank you.